way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear, when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year.
Hi, Roms. I'm Jaden.
And I'm Grace.
And we're here with your announcements. Attention, all Roms students. Service in action. Who? Roms students helping senior citizens. What? Raking leaves. When? Saturday, November 12th at 10 a.m. Where? TBA, Royal Oak. Why? Make a positive difference in lives of others and the environment. Bring your own rake.
Coach Potter and Coach Wright want to thank the football players for a hard-fought season. The football pizza party is today in the cafe after school. The cost is $3. You can pay Mr. Wright in room 213 or pay at the door.
Camo Day, Veterans Day, Friday, November 11th. Support the troops.
Attention 8th grade girls basketball players. Uniforms and practice gear will be collected immediately after school today. Please see Coach Zapata if you have any questions. We will meet in room 316 today after school.
This week's Dog to Go cart schedule will be different. 7th grade will see the cart on Wednesday, and 8th grade will see the cart on Tuesday. This week's items will be McDonald's gift certificates for free large fries, Bulldog Proud Dog tags, and notepads.
Make a Difference Club next meeting will be on November 15th from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock. We will be making Thanksgiving greeting cards for nursing home residents.
Fun fact, slugs have 4 noses.
Welcome to the Royal Oak Middle School Spiritwear web store. This store is open now through November 20th. Orders will be processed and ready for pickup at the school on December 16th. Please include your LEAP class information in the last name field upon checkout. A portion of your purchases will be donated to the Royal Oak Middle School to support ongoing education programs. Cookies will be sold on Friday. Bring your money.
Now please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to Danny with your weather.
Oh, it's you again. I'm Daniel McAllister, and I'm here with your what are you doing? Whatever. Today we're going to have a high of 52 and a low of 40. And now for your joke. What object is the king of the classroom? The ruler. Now to your sports.
Hi, I'm Deja.
And I'm Alyssa.
And we're here with your sports.
The Detroit Red Wings won 3-2 against the Philadelphia Flyers in a shootout.
Michigan's next game is Saturday at 8 against the Iowa Hawkeyes.
Michigan State's next game is Saturday at noon against the Rutgers.
The Detroit Pistons lost yesterday 114-82 against the Los Angeles Clippers. Their next game is today at 9 against the Phoenix Suns.
The college football playoff was updated last night. Number 1 is Alabama, number 2 is Clemson, number 3 is Michigan, and number 4 is Washington.
I'm Deja.
And I'm Alyssa.
And that's
news to me.
Maxin', relaxin', all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making